The newspaper. Let's see some crap at the newspaper.